Hello aviators, this is Chris Palmer from Angle of Attack with another episode of 1 Minute Wings. Did you know that windsocks are telling us a lot more than we think? Windsocks not only tell us the direction and which way we should land on the runway or take off on the runway, but they also are broken down into increments of 3 knots that give us the wind speed. So 3, 6, 9, 12, and 15 knots, 15 being fully extended, will tell you on a windsock just how strong the wind actually is. So next time you're out at the airport, check this out. This has been another episode of 1 Minute Wings. You can find more training resources at angleofattack.com. Until next time, throttle on.